when you are consistent in doing things that tend towards your personal growth, if you're running weekly, for example, to getting exercise, you will also start to become more consistent in those things which lead towards your spiritual growth, reading God's word, prayer, fellowship with the saints. Personal growth and spiritual sanctification. God has made us very, very integrated, and so those two things are really closely tied together. And so when you improve one, the other ones tend to improve alongside it.